What's up, fellow Zam Jammers, and welcome back to my channel. Also, a warm welcome to everyone who's not subscribed and notified to my channel. This is going to be the wax some part of your body challenge featuring my sister, Gabby. Okay, who is gonna get waxed? Well, let's find out.
Wait, what?
So Gabby, how do you feel about what's going to happen today?
I'm very excited.
Why are you excited?
For some reason I feel like it's going to be great torture.
It's going to be torture for me, guys.
Yes.
This one is going to be suffering.
Let me get back at you for all those years with the kids.
Suffering for the fans. Okay. So Gabby is going to be waxing off. What we've decided, there's this patch on the back of my back.
I only have the small.
That's fine, it's not a big patch.
There's a patch
on the back of my back, on the left hand side of something like that. It's weird and it's been there forever. I guess this is an excuse to get rid of it. Who gave us this challenge, Gabby?
Nicole, our beautiful cousin. Well, already cousin, hopefully.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. So should I just tell
I need to warm you up. My hands are so sticky.
Are you warming them up? Yeah, warm them up. Must I tell them a story while you warm them up? Okay, so when I was a kid, and Gabby was a kid, do you know what I'm gonna tell them?
No, but I know it's gonna be funny.
Yes, it was painful.
Hold up, wait, okay, go.
And we were driving in the back of a Venture. That was the car that we drove. It was like a 4x4 kind of car. We were chilling in the back and it was a road trip driving back from somewhere, probably Port Elizabeth to Somerset East, because we lived in Somerset East at the time, which is a small town in the Eastern
Cape. Hometown.
Yeah, Upper Towns Town. And I mean, we were bored in the back. I was bored in the back, and you know what was interesting? You see, my hair is quite thick. It's like, it's very thick and it's hard to pull out. And Gabby's hair over here is, it's a lot more weak and flimsy.
Excuse me?
Yes, it is.
Actually a very strong
hair. So I pull one hair out, or she pulls one hair out, and it's a lot more easy. Anyway, so we were in the back of the car, and she showed me that she pulled her hair out of her head, and I thought, hey, that's cool. Do it again. Until there was like a big gap in her hair, and then when...
I went home and told my mother that Sheldon pulled the hair out of my head.
And your man, my mom was so upset, so she literally... She tried to pull my hair out, she lifted me up by my hair. I was in grade one, so I was quite light. But yes, are those things warm yet, Gabby?
I'm trying.
Okay, must I show them the spot that's going to be?
Yeah, I think it's ready. Oh no way, it's so... Okay.
Let's see it.
They
can't even see
it. So there's this tiny little hair patch over there.
Oh man. Bring the GoPro and show them. Take the GoPro.
Over there?
Okay, so are you going to be able to hold the GoPro with one hand?
Are you mad?
This is going down for real, guys.
Okay.
Mobile steps at all.
Okay, this is number one.
I know. Wait. I don't know if I'm ready. I'm not right.
Okay. Deep breath in.
Wait. Heavy. Okay, just
it's really not that bad.
Just
okay, deep breath in. One,
no,
two,
it's
three.
It's
really not that bad.
No, it's not that bad.
You're just being allergic.
It's okay. Got some afterburn though.
Oh, look at that.
Like curry.
Ew, man. Look at that. This is disgusting.
Sexy and... That was a bit more painful and burning.
Okay.
Is it done?
No.
It's getting more painful, Gabby.
I know.
He's relaxed. Hey, that was not better.
You didn't pull your hair out. Story time, I have to warm another one up.
Okay. I guess I'll tell you another story in the box.
No, I'm not done.
Okay. So let's think of another story, guys. So I've been thinking about this whole thing.
This is making me very hot. It's light to be here.
I spoke about it in a live stream of mine yesterday, and basically I've gotten to the place in my career where I charge people for what I do just because my time is so valuable and I'm really, really busy. And also,
I feel like you should do this too.
No.
It's okay.
So, anyways, I feel like my work is at that place where it's of that quality where I can charge people for it and people are willing to contribute, to sponsor. And...
Hold up, I can't waste.
Thank you to everyone who subscribed to this channel recently because the growth is just going, you know? This is for you. That was like the second most painful one. Yeah, really. I will link the stuff in the description. Description's always
there. Wait, I was gonna...
Afterwards. Show us what the afterwards is like.
It's just a little bit red, but you know, it's okay. Perfect. Go!
Thank you.
You're about this very, very patchy way, ladies and gentlemen.
So, if you are not yet a Zam Jammer, if you are not subscribed to this channel, well then I highly encourage you to become one because I post a lot of content, I post a lot of good content. I'm making these challenge videos because I feel that it is something some people would be willing to share, whereas most of my content has more of a message to it. So you would find that I speak about a lot of things in South Africa. As a South African, I care a lot about this country and the future of it, and I do what I can to make a difference here on YouTube. So that's just a bit more about me, and stay tuned for the next challenge video. We're gonna do something with makeup and blindfolds. Yes! So hit that subscribe button and the notification bell, so that you can obviously be notified when it goes up. Otherwise, I do try and DM as many people to let them know when my videos are. Thank you very much, and cheers.